Good morning, everyone. It's Saturday, the 31st of March. I'm off to see Dancing on Ice with my sister today. Apologies if I don't look myself. I'm full of cold at the moment, but I thought I'd try and vlog anyway. So I will see you probably shortly. We're aiming to get the train to Birmingham and then from Birmingham New Street to International later on today. So hopefully I'll do a bit of footage there and then a bit of footage at the actual event. So hope you enjoy and I'll see you soon. Bye. Okay, so I'm in town at the moment, just waiting for my sister. She'll be on the bus very shortly. So we're off to Birmingham, as I said earlier, and yeah, I'll be able to update you all when we get near Birmingham, so enjoy.
It's been a long day without you, my friend, and I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. We've come a long way from where we began.
Securing our galactic career! Ariel get those fins to the floor? Ariel! Ariel!
Take a photo. Whatever your name is, you is one lucky fella. Cause you're just sitting right outside of Radiator Springs, the cutest little town in Carburetor County. We're having a road ride, and I just back into the lead. Hey, you hear that? One of them's coming now. We're lucky there. It's Miss Sally.
Anyways,
he's
awfully quiet.
Maybe he got low compression or something. His color don't look too good.
Maybe some local celebrity would cheer
yeah,
him up.
Yeah, in a minute.
You
sure,
Miss Sally?
You hear that?
Well, there it goes.
So you know who's coming, right?
Well, I sure as you knew who's coming, Miss Sally. It's the undisputed piston cup champion of the world and my bestest buddy, Lightning.
Sorry to be late, guys. Hey, what's with the new guy?
Looks like we got a bit of a problem here, Sickers.
Oh, yeah?
Well, there you go. I know just what to do.
What do you mean, Mater?
Well, you just watch a minute. I'll show you how to get that little feller's engine turning over again. It's as easy as 1, 2, 3.
You know, Mater, I think it's working.
Well, sure it is, Miss Sally. But how about y'all give me a little help? Then I know we'll have him up and running in no time.
Thank you.
thing. They say of courage, and I'm trying to. I'm right out here for you, just let me in. We only have each other, it's just you and me. What are we gonna do? Do you wanna build a snowman?
Summer. I'll finally see a summer breeze blow away a winter storm and find out what happens to when it gets torn. And I can't wait to see what my body's all going to be. Just imagine how much cooler I'll be.